That's the incident that we saw the aftermath of. It appears they picked their drone operator.